Am I a burden? What? Hey, what is going on? You do everything for me. It's not fair.
I'm your mom. It's my job to take care of you when you need me. And you need me.
Mom?
You may not understand this right now, but I am doing what I know is best for you.
I know that I've scared you, but I will spend every minute of our lives making sure you never feel that way again.
I'm your mom.
Hey, it's Lisa here with more on horror. Now, Robert Englund was not the first choice to play Freddy Krueger. Wes Craven reportedly planned to have a stuntman play Freddy Krueger, but wisely opted to go with an accomplished actor for the role instead. His first choice was David Warner, however, Warner had to pass on the project, which opened the door for the truly excellent Robert Englund. Now, click here below to subscribe and also tap the bell to receive our videos in your feed.